Priya Vasudevan Mani Iyer, known by her stage name Priyamani. She is an Indian actress and also a model. She was born in Bangalore and she is 2003 to actively present in the film career. Priyamani made her acting debut with the 2003 Telugu film Evare Attagadu. She gained widespread recognition for her role as a village girl in the Tamil romantic drama Paruthi Veeran in 2007, receiving a National Film Award for Best Actress and a Filmfare Award for Best Actress in Tamil. Her other notable works include Ram in 2009, Ravan in 2010, Ravan in 2010, Pranjadan and the Sign 2010, Charlada in 2012, and Idoli Ramayana in 2016. She began starring in the black comedy series The Family Man in 2019 and has since played a supporting role in the action film Jawan 2023. Priyamani was born and raised in Bangalore, Karnataka, belonged to a Tamil Palakkad Iyer family. Her father Vasudevan Mani Iyer owns a plantation business and her mother former national level badminton player. Lathamani Iyer was a bank manager at Union Bank of India. She modeled for Kanchipuram Silk, around Bharani Silks and Lakshmi Silks during her school years. When she was in the 12th standard, Tamil director Varathi Raja introduced her to the film industry. While at school, she actively participated in extracurricular activities and in sports. She is the granddaughter of Carnatic vocalist Kamala Kailas. She is the cousin of film actress Vidya Balan and the niece of playback singer Malgudi Shubha. After completing her schooling, Priyamani modeled for print advertisements.